About 4 months ago, Aptera launched the Accelerator Program, and to date it has raised over $15 million, but the flow of investment into the program has slowed to less than 4 new investors per day in the last month. Based on where the program seems to be heading, I would estimate that in another 4 months, Aptera will have raised about $20 million, enough money to commence production, even if the full number of 2,000 investors has not been reached. That's because the average investment is over $14,000 and continues to come in at over $12,000 per investor over the last month. Sandy Munro seems to agree about this four-month projection, as he let it slip in a recent interview on the Wings Wheels and Wires channel that he believes that Aptera will start production in September. That would also seem to align with the moves Aptera has been making to get production tooling set up with CPC in Italy and hints that have been dropped that they are already making parts for pre-production vehicles. Of course, we can't guarantee that production will begin exactly on this schedule, but even if there is slippage of a month or two, it is extremely likely at this point that at the very least we will see Delta prototypes revealed by the end of September. Admittedly, this is 9 months later than most of us expected, but my theory around this is that Aptera made the decision to go with a carbon fiber body shell late last year, and because of this they couldn't build a physical Delta prototype immediately because they had to wait for CPC to make the production tooling, which of course we have seen revealed in recent months, with the full reveal being in the production tooling webinar a few weeks ago. All in all, things are slowly falling into place, so once again, I urge anyone who hasn't already done so to consider placing a pre-order now because the production ramp is not going to be as fast as what we are used to seeing with large companies like Tesla, so anyone ordering their vehicle now probably has a 2-year wait as they will be at the end of a queue of 43,000 people. The exception to that, of course, is those who choose to pre-order a launch edition, as they will be able to snag one of the first 5,000 Aptera to be made, and deliveries of those vehicles will likely happen in 2024. Great news for Aptera fans, and even if you're not a fan, it's interesting to observe the progress of this company to see how well it navigates the path to production, and whether it will eventually see the light of day as we are predicting. Very interesting times in the EV world, as the world's first mass production solar electric vehicle company slowly takes shape. If you like this content, please like, comment and subscribe to support the Aptera challenge of getting the word out there about the Aptera Motors solar electric vehicle.